Hello, in this video, we will walk you through adding alternative text to your images in Canvas. Alternative text describes the appearance of an image that you have on your Canvas pages, discussions, assignments, or quizzes. A short description is provided when you click or hover over an image. By using alt text, everyone can view your content, especially students who use screen readers. There are two ways to add alt text to images in Canvas. For the first option, you can add the description once you have selected your image to upload. Let me show you what I mean. Click on the title of the section that you want to access. Once you have accessed the page, click on the Edit button. Then click on the Images icon. Click on Upload Image. Once you have accessed the upload page, you can drag your image to the page. Or you can access an image that you have saved on your drive. To access that image, you will simply click on the upload image section. This will take you into your drive. Once you have accessed your drive, go ahead and click on the image and then click open. Before you click the Submit button, scroll down to Attributes, then click on the Alt Text section. Add the image description and then click Submit. Once your image has uploaded, you can adjust it to any size that you like by simply clicking on the image and on the corners, pushing down to the desired size that you would like. Once you have completed that, click the Save button. The second option is adding the alt text once the image has been uploaded to Canvas. Click on the link title of the section that you want to access. Then click on the Edit button at the top right corner of the page. Click on the image, then click on the image options. In the alt text box, type in the description of the image. Once you have typed in your description, delete the save file text. Please note, if the image is just a decorative image and has no significance to the content, then click on Decorative Image. Also, when adding a description, do not include phrases such as image of a sleeping cat to describe the image. Instead, use phrases such as a cat sleeping in a blanket. Once you have added your image description, click on the Done button. Then click on the Save button or the Save and Publish button. This concludes this training video. We hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. To view other accessibility trainings, please click on the Office of Teaching, Learning, and Technology website and click on the Canvas tab. Thank you.